making his way to the ring, representing Imperium from Dresden, Germany, weighing in at 245 pounds, Marcus Phoenix!
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Utilizing a little Penchak slap. Like he's got 11 arms and feet. Look at this. Oh, man, nasty kick.
Sure, he was done.
Ripcord, lariat. Knight in a state of distress.
Yeah, but Knight needs to remain resourceful in this situation.
Set out to the apron. What on earth are we about to see here?
This is going to be catastrophic.
To the floor. He broke him in half.
Hoist it up.
Wolf might have finished things.
Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here in the announce desk. What a mess.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
He shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
Especially one.